I'm not going to make this hard for you. We have the results from last week.